is an artist who's very swell, but what he does me, I'm bound to tell. He's got a pair of hands he used with style and grace. He's got them roaming all over the place. I had to tell him, don't touch my nylons, Johnny. I don't like this, carry on. Take your hands off my nylons. You really got to stop this, carry on. Last week he had a go at my nylon dress. Said it's gauge he wanted to guess. He touched my hat, my gloves, and my stockings too. I saw just what he wanted to do, but I told him, don't touch my nylons, Johnny. I don't like this, carry on. Take your hands off my nylons. You really got to stop this, carry on. While sitting in the cinema, I felt a grip. He made a grab at my nylon slip. I got so mad I had to tell the young man, flat touch everything, but not my this and that. I told him, don't touch my nylon, Johnny. I don't like this, carry on. Take your hands off my nylon. You really got to stop this, carry on. I had to throw him out, he really went too far. He made a grab at my nylon bra. He touched it and he feel it and he wouldn't stop, trying to make my resistance drop. But I told him, don't touch my nylon, Johnny. I don't like this, carry on. Take your hands off my nylon. You really got to stop this, carry on. Now the way I treated Johnny made me feel quite sad. I really treated the young man bad. But then I met my match with another man. Had wedding bells with a guy named Dan. I didn't tell him, don't touch my nylon, Danny. I don't like this, carry on. Take your hands off my nylon. You really got to stop this, carry on.